Hello students, here it is our next question. If alpha and beta are the zeros of the polynomial f of x is equals to x square minus 6x plus k, then find the value of k such that alpha square plus beta square is equals to 40. So it is given that alpha and beta are zeros of this polynomial f of x, and also given alpha square plus beta square is equals to 40. By using these two conditions, we have to find the value of k. It is given polynomial f of x is equals to x square minus 6x plus k, and alpha comma beta are the zeros of f of x. So this is given. So when you compare this quadratic polynomial with sum of the zeros and product of the zeros formula, that is x square minus alpha plus beta into x plus alpha into beta. So when you have zeros, this is the quadratic polynomial, right? So on comparing these two, on comparing, so we'll get alpha plus beta is equals to 6, because x square negative negative 6x alpha plus beta x plus k into alpha beta, and alpha into beta is equals to k. So we got some information here, and it is also given that alpha square plus beta square is 40, and it is also given that alpha square plus beta square is equals to 40. So this can be rewrite as alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta is equals to 40. Since a plus b whole square is equals to a square plus b square plus 2ab, and from this a plus b whole square, when you bring this 2ab into other side, minus 2ab is equals to a square plus b square. So by using this, we can rewrite alpha square plus beta square as alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta. So further, we have alpha plus beta value, that is 6, which means this is 6 square minus 2 into alpha beta. We have alpha beta value, that is k. 2 into k is equals to 40. So on further, we can rewrite 6 square is 36 minus 2k is equals to 40. So when you bring this 36 into other side, here it is positive, when it comes other side, it becomes negative. And minus 2k is equals to 40 minus 36. Then minus 2k is equals to, this becomes plus 4. 40 minus 36 is 4. And further, 2 1s are 2, 2s are, divide both the sides with 2, that is 2 1s are 2, 2s are. Here we got negative k is equals to 2, again multiply both the sides with negative sign, then this becomes k is equals to negative 2, k is equals to negative. So therefore, the k value here is negative